Hey, good evening from Stuttgart, Germany. Calw here with Tearing Up the Miles. This video is of a solo trip that I took to Calw, that's spelled C-A-L-W, a small picturesque town here in Germany that lies on a road that is a pretty popular route for motorcyclists when you're taking trips through that area. I did just a solo trip one weekend. Unfortunately, when I did that trip, I had some issues with the GoPro. I don't recall if I ran out of storage or if I ran out of battery, but got a lot of footage of just some side roads and the actual ride to the town, but the GoPro turned off or cut out before I actually got into the town, so I didn't get any good footage of within the town. So I went ahead and this past weekend I rode out there again. So the video footage that you see is from this past weekend, June 13th or June 12th on Saturday. And then the photos that I'm going to share as well are from the first trip that I took probably about a month and a half ago. So go ahead and share that with you, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so there you have it, a solo trip to Calw, and that was video footage and photos of two separate trips that I took to that area. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will go ahead and in the description post a link to the for Google Maps, a pin drop to that location in case you want to go out there and check it out. A great picturesque town to go visit whether you're a motorcyclist or not. Highly recommended taking a visit there. Can get a lot of great photos as you can see. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.